You're watching CNA Heroes. Here's Lisa Sweet.
Welcome to CNA Heroes. I'm Lisa Sweet, co-founder of the National Association of Healthcare Assistants. This is a segment honoring CNAs for their hard work, dedication, and extraordinary acts of love, kindness, and courage. CNA Heroes has recognized CNAs who have saved lives, sometimes even risking their own to do so. However, to many people on the receiving end, even small acts of kindness, when they are desperately needed, can be heroic and mean so much, sometimes even life-changing for the recipient. So to all of you CNAs, never forget that your caring acts can have a lasting and sometimes even lifelong impact on people. To you, it may be a simple gesture or part of the job, but to the residents and patients you serve, it can be a lifeline. So thank you to all of you CNAs out there today who are showing up and giving it your all. Today's CNA hero works in Brevard County, Florida at Palm Bay Hospital. Maria Sousa, CNA, is the first employee to be awarded their Connect First winner two times. Maria's won it twice. The award commends associates who consistently show exceptional teamwork, exceed expectations, and anticipate customer needs. When Maria learned the hardships suffered by one of her patients, she took it upon herself to encourage the patient to start a walking routine. Little did Maria know that the patient hadn't been outside for more than 4 months. Maria said she didn't have anybody to take care of her and got to the point where she couldn't go outside. I came in every morning for our walk together. Then after a couple of walks, she said, "It's nice to be walking outside and see the sun, Maria. I feel so much better." That's great validation for Maria. The most recent award was earned by Maria for soothing an upset patient and, as the patient wrote, "being a great-hearted person who consoled me whenever she saw me crying." It's those little acts of kindness. The work of a CNA is very difficult and demanding. To deliver the much-needed care is a feat in and of itself, but to do so with kindness and compassion, serving the whole patient, not just the physical needs, but the emotional ones as well, that is an outstanding CNA. Maria believes hospital associates should talk to their patients and let them know the staff is always there for them. She also thinks it's important to get to know the patient's family and their concerns, so she feels she is giving total care to everyone affected. Of her work, Maria states, "This is my heart and what I've done all my life, help people. Everybody works together for each patient and realizes that teamwork is what helps patients leave the hospital faster and in better condition than when they came in. I make sure all my patients have their medication and the things doctors and nurses provide for and that extra ray of hope to recover." Maria, you are a ray of hope. Your compassion for an elderly patient during an extended stay was above and beyond. Maria regularly combed her hair, took care of her nails, and sometimes provided food for family members during visits. Maria herself sums it up best, saying, "Everything I do for my patient comes from my heart. Some people come to work for a check, but when I clock in, I forget the money and do everything with my heart and my hands to help all my patients." Maria Sousa, you are an incredible inspiration, and an example to live up to. Every elder needs and deserves a Maria Sousa in their life. Congratulations from the National Association of Healthcare Assistants, Maria Sousa, CNA Hero.